the middle of night, when they should have both been sleeping, they were checking out the engine of their homemade custom car. All the people in the town called them two young foolish dreamers for it, thinking that old set of wheels would take them very far. They were putting final touches on the Dixie flag they painted on the top of that old stock car that they'd named the General Lee. And they knew that they'd be ready in the morning at the fairgrounds for the race that no one thought they'd ever win, including me. But a dream don't die when there's fire in a young man's eye, and only blind feet let you really see. When that dream takes hold, it's worth its weight in gold, and they believe in General Lee. All the cars were lining up on the dirt track by the grandstand. Every big time hotshot driver had a finely tuned machine. Then some million-dollar loudmouth in a Shelby GT Cobra said, "You boys ain't got a chance, but we're the best you've ever seen." But a dream don't die when there's fire in a young man's eye, and all that blind feet let you really see. When that dream takes hold, it's worth its weight in gold, they believe in the General Lee. As they flew around the track, trying to jockey for position, you could see the gravels flying, you could hear the engines whine. Then the whole crowd stood together, cheering two young foolish dreamers as the General Lee beat all the rest across the finish line. 'Cause a dream don't die when there's fire in a young man's eye, but only blind faith will let you see. When that dream takes hold, it's worth its weight in gold, they believe in the General Lee.